they led to their declining political influence in the United States. And finally, something which is really still with us today, although it's under the auspices of the World Trade Organization, in those days, it was under the General Agreement on Tariffs and Trade, trade liberalization, particularly the Uruguay round, of course, which, particularly after 1986, where it was trade.